Mommy? Mom? Mom said you had to come downstairs for pancakes. Come on! Hurry up! Mom, look at my new robot! You like it? Huh? I made this for you, Mom. Do you like it?
Yes, I like it, kiddo. Doing great. Don't let your mom find out about this.
You gotta keep quiet. Don't worry, kiddo. I got something for you. A cool pocket knife.
Wow. You sure Mom won't get upset?
No, not if you tell her, kiddo.
Okay, Mommy. Mommy? Mom? Mom? Where are you? Mom? Mom? Where is everybody? Where is everyone? Hello? Hello?
Sorry, boys. I didn't mean to startle you guys. No. I'm good. I just probably had a nightmare. Don't worry about me. I just need to go get some fresh air, that's all. I'll be fine. Don't worry about me, prototype. This is the seventh time in the past few nights that's been happening. These dreams of my mom, both of my parents. I don't understand what this means. Was making me lose so much sleep. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I had to leave them behind so I don't get caught by the government. Fuck. Fuck. Damn it! What did I do to deserve this? I need to not cry. Crying isn't worth it. It's not. It's unfair. All of this is unfair.
Yeah!